summer.
And it is summer. Welcome to summer 2021. Welcome to another episode of Brew Music Monday. I am your host, Mikey B, and this is part of your two Brew Crew. It feels great to be back. You know, I took some time off, and it wasn't even intentional. You know, it was just one of those things where it's like so much stuff was going on. I just had to, you know, I kind of had to put it on the back burner. I should have never did it, but you know, a lot of times as adults, we got to do stuff that we don't want to do. But you know, we are back. I want to first talk about my trip to Africa. So I went to East Africa called Zanzibar. It's in Tanzania. It sits on its own island and it is beautiful. Like, beautiful. I can't even get over how beautiful it is. I mean, just the people were amazing. The culture, just getting in on their day to day and just how different we are as far as things we value, things we like, things we put above other things in life. And I learned a lot, and I was just truly, truly inspired by them to continue to not take things for granted. They do so much with so little, and the small stuff here that we complain about, they don't even think about. So it's one of those things for me was like, is it really that important? And then that's how I'm going to continue moving forward with my life. Is it really that important? Should I put all my time and effort into this? And if the answer is no, keep it pushing. My birthday. So I turned 35 on June 19th. And thank everybody for your birthday wishes. I completely appreciate it. It's only about to get bigger and better, Brew Crew. Speaking of that, I don't know if you noticed anything different, but I started my lock journey. Turning 35, it was really one of those things. I wanted to do something bold. And this is it. I twisted my hair up. I've been growing it out since about like late April. So I decided to get it twisted up. So let's see how this goes. We cannot forget about Father's Day. Fathers, thank y'all so much. And just continue to be an influence and continue just to be a figure that people want to emulate. Thank y'all so much. Happy late Father's Day from Mikey B here at Party with Two Brew Crew to you all. It's summer. So the first day of summer was last week. And I'm going to tell you like this. I don't know about the rest of y'all and the rest of the world, but it's been hot here in Atlanta. But don't call it hot Atlanta, because we don't call it that at all right? But it has been extremely hot here in Atlanta, and I love it. I'm a summer baby, so I love the heat. I love being outside. Shout out to Angels in the Hop Field. He came up to Atlanta from Florida this weekend, and I got to meet him. Really, really cool dude. Very passionate about what he's doing. He has a line of sauces. I'm gonna put the link right here. Y'all, please, go support that man. Those sauces are amazing. The strawberry, he has a strawberry hot sauce that's just off the charts. I loved it. And he knows his shit about craft beer as well. Thank you so much. It was great meeting you. Can't wait to do more things with you in the future. We're also gonna give a big cheers to Drop Season and Hip & Hops for their collab. It's a pineapple habanero summer ale, and it's canning this week. You know, the Olympics is coming up out in Tokyo, Japan. Well, I read that they're doing an alcohol ban at Olympic venues. So let's say there's a bar right outside of the Olympic Stadium. They're not gonna be serving alcohol. And it's for COVID reasons, and I completely understand everything dealing with COVID and just wanting to keep people safe. You're gonna have so many different people coming in, so many different moving parts. You wanna keep it safe, but I wanna tell you this, Olympic Committee, that is not the answer, okay? Alcohol is not serving alcohol in these Olympic venues is not the answer. Trust me on this, okay? Those people, those spectators that are gonna pay all this money to come to the Olympics, they wanna drink alcohol. Trust me, because I ain't even going to the Olympics, and I'm going to be drinking some brews while watching the Olympics. Shout out to everybody that made the Olympic team. Living out your dream. Please keep it up. Work as hard as you possibly can. Somebody's watching you, and somebody's inspired. So, Brew Crew, let's jump right into the beer for this week, for this Brew Music Monday. Dessert Station Smchooje. It's a collaboration with Corporate Ladder and Imprint Beer Company. Now, I don't have to tell y'all if you don't know already, but this is a huge deal. corporate ladder is just so up and coming. And I don't know how many times I've told y'all that I love the guys down there at corporate ladder. I've had quite a few brews from Imprint as well, and I fell in love, okay? They do those smoothie style beers perfectly, okay? And the ABV be up there, all right? This bad boy comes in at 7.8% ABV, okay? It has mango, banana, coconut, and vanilla. So let's get this bad boy cracked open and see what we're doing. Get that pineapple, that cream aroma right off the top. Ooh, this is it. Lots of mango, lots of banana. I taste another fruit in there. I want to say it's like maybe a strawberry. I don't know. maybe like a strawberry pineapple kind of mixture. That's what I'm getting. Not much coconut, but a lot of banana, a lot of mango. Vanilla is very, very subtle, but I get it. And it's amazing for 7.8%. Corporate ladder. In my eyes, honestly, y'all could do no wrong. and then you linked up with Imprint. Like, this was bound to be a banger. So, Brew Crew, with that, I just didn't want it to end. I have more. Luckily, I have a four-pack. Shout out to my guy, Tim. He went and grabbed these for me. Much love to you, brother. Completely appreciate you. But let's jump right into the song. Like, I already know right off top which song I'm going to choose because it just hits me like that. All the flavors, just the dopeness of the two breweries that collabed on this. So you already know my song is gonna have a feature on it. Now, a lot of y'all may not know, but my favorite artist, well, one of my favorite artists, hip hop, is Rick Ross. And I'm from Atlanta. So guess who another one of my favorite artists is? That's right, Andre 3000. So today coming to you for my Brew Music Monday is 16 by Rick Ross featuring Andre 3000.
16 ain't enough.
You know how sometimes you got so much to say, but
when 16 ain't enough.
They only give you 16. Man, it's like, I got so much to say, you know. The world has said like so much to me, and I just want to give it right back to them, you know.
When 16 ain't enough,
but I only get 16, it's like a cage, you know. Oh, never mind. I'm in my room, booming, drawing LL Cool J album covers with Crayolas on construction paper. I'm trying to fuck my neighbor. I'm trying to hook my waves up. I'm trying to pull my grades up to get them saddle lace-ups. Before Lamarck was Jacob. Before them girls wore makeup. Before my voice would break up. Before we tour them shake clubs. Before my mama wake up. Before my crumbs would cake up. Before they...
I picked this song because I kind of look at Corporate Ladder. It's like the Rick Ross of the craft beer industry. And then you got Imprint, which is like the Andre 3K. They're very subtle. They under the radar, but when you get it, or when you get anything from them, bang in every single time. Just like Rick Ross, Corporate Ladder, Imprint. And then when they say 16 isn't enough, I kind of incorporate that with, this isn't enough. Like, I want more. Like, just a four pack isn't enough. This is something that I can literally see myself picking up and drinking after a long day of work, or long day traveling, or whatever I'm doing, this beer is 100% the beer for that day. And it's a perfect summertime beer too. Like, it's very refreshing. You get all these fruit flavors in there and just coconut, come on. Coconut and summer kind of go hand in hand, right? But very, very smooth, very smoothie style, but it's not as thick as you would think of it for a smoothie. Perfect balance. Corporate Ladder, Imprint, amazing job on this. Brew Crew, I want to thank y'all so much for continuing tuning in, continuously supporting me in this Brew Music Monday journey. I have so much more coming up for y'all. I want to have more guests on. I want to do more fun songs, more classics, more new age songs. Like, I just want it to be dope for every single person that loves beer, craft beer. Okay, thank y'all so much. Like, comment, save, and share this bad boy. It's on all platforms. Do that for your boy Mikey B. Another Monday's in the books. Y'all have an amazing week. It's your boy Mikey B, party of two Brew Crew, and I am out. Cheers.